Easy come, easy go. That's just how you live. Oh, take, take, take it all, but you never give. Should've known you was trouble from the first kiss. Had your eyes wide open. Why were they open? Gave you all I had and you tossed it in the trash. You tossed it in the trash, you did. To give me all your love is all I ever asked. But what you don't understand is I catch a grenade for ya. Throw my hand on a blade for ya. I jump in front of a train for ya. You know I'd do anything for ya. Whoa, I would go through all this pain. Take a bullet straight through my brain. Yes, I would die for you, baby. But you won't do the same. Black, black, black and blue. Beat me till I'm numb. Tell the devil I said hey when you get back to where you're from. Mad woman, bad woman, that's just what you are. Yeah, you'll smile in my face and rip the brakes out my car. Gave you all I had, tossed it in the trash. It tossed it in the trash, yes you did. To give me all your love. Catch a grenade for ya. Throw my hand on a blade for ya. I jump in front of a train for ya. You know I'd do anything for ya. Whoa, I would go through all this pain. Take a bullet straight through my brain. Yes, I would die for you, baby. But you won't do the same. If my body was on fire, ooh, you watch me burn down in flames. You said you love me, you're a liar. Cause you'll never, ever, ever, ever do, baby. No, 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 no. But darling, I'll still catch a grenade for you.
Hey everyone! So that was Grenade by Bruno Mars. You might be wondering why I was dressed up. Well, the day I filmed this, it was actually October 13th. And for those who don't watch How I Met Your Mother, it's a day where you suit up. Oh, another thing before I forget. Thank you, Jeff, for letting me use this guitar. Freaking sexy! Man, I just feel like I have a ball of energy, like, in my face. Anyways, I had no idea what I was gonna say in this vlog. So I turned to Twitter and Facebook and I asked people to ask me questions, which I will feature on this vlog, and I will start right now. The Coolest Kid 95, aka Bethany, asks, what is your favorite sport? Canadian flag indicates it's hockey. Fortrica, aka Rondon, asks, will you consider having a partner while pursuing your upcoming album, or at least an inspiration? Hee hee hee, good day. Semicolon parentheses. I do have a partner in crime, he's my dad, and he so happens to be my inspiration as well. And I know my dad's watching this right now, so you're probably bawling your eyes out. The Latency Lover, aka Chelsea. Chelsea has been one of my longest subscribers. She was there before my old account got suspended. So shout out to you, Chelsea. You ask, favorite or least favorite food? It's got to be, oh, that's such a tough one. Probably tacos for a favorite, and my least favorite food has got to be, I can't decide, I love food too much. Omskoy, aka Omar, asks, who's your favorite female artist, teen artist? Probably Demi Lovato, because she's got pipes, man. Stuart McLean asks, Mac or PC? I turned to Mac a couple years ago, and I am never ever turning back. Ariel Sanchez says, sing the Katy Perry song, Teenage Dream. please, dot dot dot, semicolon, another semicolon parentheses. Oh, another question asks, Facebook or Twitter? I prefer, oh, that's a tough one too. I'll update more on Twitter, but Facebook has everything, so it's kinda, yeah, it's neck and neck. As for the Katy Perry song, you should actually check out my cousin's cover. I'll put it down the little below. Joshua Biza asks, what's your favorite Filipino food? My uncle makes really good bandasal. Victor Lin asks, Ryan, how do you say caramel? Caramel. Next question? Taryn Jade Leslie Hadley, you have a lot of names, miss, says, what made you want to do YouTube videos? Well, I saw a video a couple years ago of David Choi singing Don't Wanna Miss a Thing. Saw it had a couple thousand views, and I was like, what? I could do that. I think that's enough questions for now. What do you think of this Q&A section at the end of the video? Do you like it or not? I was thinking of putting, you know, Q&As at the end of my videos from now on, because I don't know what to say anymore. If you like it, then send me a question down below, or on Twitter, on Facebook, or email, or whatever, and I'll try to answer as many as possible. That's a wrap on this video. I hope you liked it, and I'll see you next time.